Okay, first couple of transparency here, downtown York City. Police, fire, EMS called out here to the apparent halfway house, taking someone away. The bus is stuck in traffic, so they have to wait their turn until things clear up. Thank you guys for your service.
The bag's still up there. I think you're gonna do something.
This just isn't about an EMS call, it's also about police accountability. Excuse me, could either of you tell me what the initial call of service was here?
I can't really say too much to it, man.
Okay. All right, thank you for your time. Thank you for your service. Patient is in the care of EMS. It appeared that CPR was in progress. Couldn't get much detail from the police officers here on the scene, but I can always check out the live incident report and check the call out. So yes, police accountability fire and EMS included, happens right here in York, Pennsylvania. Thanks everyone for watching. Be safe out there.